Roberto using a stick there.
Aleksander Barkov. Another shot for the Cats to win it in the seventh round. Barkov, let's go home, baby! The Cats do it again!
What was that? Oh, my. That is so sneaky.
And look at this from the teenager beating Fleury. That's he is almost. The fifth Panther this year to get a game-deciding goal in the shootout. And look at this look from our cameras. That is just beautiful.
It's just amazing. I mean, all due respect to Marc-Andre Fleury, that is the kind of goal that makes you look a little silly. The fact is, it wasn't a hard shot. It was a well-placed shot. And Barkov sure had me fooled. But he had it in his mind how he was going to beat probably the hottest goaltender in the NHL right now, and he did.